at this level, obviously we respect all of our opponents. I mean, they're the best teams in their country, they're the best teams in the world. So we go into every match with a lot of respect for who we're playing and honoring them and their skill and their talent level. And you know, after the game, it's you know, we shake hands, very friendly, and a lot of teams we even play with each other, maybe in our overseas clubs. So it's very friendly, very respectful towards each other.